Hi guys, it's Margie, aka Strawberry Blonde here. I got back from the beach about 2 days ago. While we were at the beach, we went to this little like outlet thing where it had a bunch of different stores and stuff. And there was a Hot Topic there, so we went in there and did some damage. Rather, I went in there, and my mom had to be dragged along with the stress of being in there with me. With that said, let's just go ahead. I'm gonna do a like haul thing, so let's just get right into the video. The first thing we did, we just kind of walked in there and there wasn't that, I think we were like the only people in there. And we were just kind of browsing and I was like, okay, there's like Marvel, there's like, it was just kind of getting used to how it was set up, which was not too different from the other ones I've been to. So we just kind of looked around and we kind of started walking back to where shirts were and stuff. I told my mom, you know what we were looking for, right? And then she was like, yes, the Once Upon Time stuff. And she said, or stuff like this, and she turned and she saw the shirt and I just grabbed it, and then she reminded me that we had to check what size it was. And so it says Captain Guyliner, which is Regina's nickname for Hook and just stuff like that. Okay, we started looking on that rack which had several shirts. We also saw the shirt I got on my birthday, which was the one that you saw in previous videos, but we kept looking. And this shirt I think is pretty popular because I've seen a lot of people wearing it, the Never Cook shirt. And it says he says this line in season 3 when he's looking for the Jolly Roger. Somewhere out there is my ship and all I have to do is find her. The thing that's creeping me out is the cardboard cutout is the same as what that is. And yeah, that's the shirts that I got. So I just started kind of like walking around and looking at Funkos and stuff. And I walked back to where jewelry and that kind of thing were. And before we went to Hot Topic, we had gone to Books A Million. And the thing was, I was actually looking for this, thinking that it was at Books A Million, but the thing was, it was at Hot Topic. And so I'm not a really big fan of bows, but I just, it's actually a bit weird, but it's a Hook bow, and this is like his vest from, like, I don't know, if you think about it that way. And then there's a hook on the end of it. I'm gonna open this now because that was easier than I thought it would be. I don't even know how to put a bow in my hair.
Since I was like maybe like 6 or 7, but oh wow.
Just said, okay, let's just go ahead and go to the register. And I looked down below the register and hanging in, oh, this is kind of complicated. I put my old phone case in here. It was a Hook phone case that was in this. I put my old Captain's Wand phone case in there that didn't protect my phone too well in there. But this is my new phone case. It actually has like a lip around it, so if it falls, it will protect the screen somewhat. Kind of good to get a bit of change from it. And I don't know, it just feels easier to carry and stuff. So that was there, so we grabbed that. And then the lady was really nice who checked us out. She talked a lot. She said that she had been working there for 2 weeks and I wasn't sure if she was a fangirl or not. But then she told me that I could get something for free. But it had to be like a cheap price, like $8 and under, I think she said. So I just kind of went around. Then I went back to the jewelry and I got these bracelets for me and a friend. And they say partners in crime, if I can hold it. We went back to the cash register and she said that that was all the goose hunts we had to go on for stuff. And this was mostly my birthday money, I think. I paid for all of this myself. And so then she started like talking a lot and asking questions like, would you like to donate to something something fund? I don't even know what it was, but it was supporting like arts and music. So I was like, sure, why not? And then she gave us a $15 Hot Topic cash, but she said you can only use this if you're with the rewards program or whatever. So I was about to sign up for that, but we didn't have time apparently. We got me out of there before I could find anything else, and I walked back in later with my cousin and she was looking at the Funko Pops, and the lady who checked us out was sitting kind of in a stool, like organizing stuff. She said, hello again. And then I was like, hi. And she said, I thought I'd never see you again. And yet, you're back. So I wasn't sure if that was meant as a good thing or a bad thing. Wasn't sure if she was scared of me or if she liked me, but it was kind of funny. Concludes everything I got at Hot Topic. Remember, there's a bow in my hair and that's why my face feels weird. Okay, but let's end this somewhat short video. So thank you so much for watching this video. I forgot everything I was supposed to say. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like. It would be greatly appreciated. Don't forget to subscribe to That Strawberry Blonde below for more fandomy videos. And go check out my channel for more different kinds of videos. You never know what I might have that you'll like. So my Instagram is That Strawberry Blonde. My Musical.ly is OUAT Margie. My Google Plus is That Strawberry Blonde. And my Twitter is Margie Roses. And again, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in my next video. Goodbye, YouTube.